Yo, 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 what's going on, everybody?
It's your old pal, Hit Crew here. We back at it again with a little Way of the Samurai. Gonna do a play a little bit. I gotta get some rest sometime here soon, but we'll play a little bit here. Kinda bored, kinda wanna play some games. Let me do my thing here. At least.
This time. Nah, bro. Still need practice. Stabbed him too. I didn't mean to hit the freaking map, but. Quill. Nah, I had to come back and play it a little bit. Got him. I like how his dudes just stood there. I'm gonna try to do the villager path for now that I know of. Get out of here. How are you doing, Quill? You doing all right? That's the plan. Hell yeah, dude, I hear that. I'm not gonna be streaming this too long. I just wanted to get maybe another 2 hour round in, cause I wanna go to bed and I gotta go catch the Super Bowl at my buddy's house. He's having a Super Bowl party. I'll stay up all night and play this shit. I guess it don't matter what distance you're at, he notices you. Yeah, I'm probably gonna try to play most of them if they play like this or similar to this. Because it's pretty fun. With those gains. Here, pick on them. I bet they got dull swords, but they might have some money. How much money do I have? 5 yen. Wow. Kill! Oh, how'd he block that? Oh, this dirty bastard. There we go. I'll get him a side swipe. Back up. Run. Oh, he's chasing me, huh? This is either gonna help me or fuck me. I'll come out a little bit better. I don't even want to fight you, bro. I want to fight the other guy. I'm bailing on this if I can. Fuck this. I'm not dying over it. Damn, that stagger effect is brutal. It's that guy again. Get out of here. Violence against the police. I bumped into him. What bullshit is that? Oh, you're good, dude. Come back here. It's like how they run away. Is that you? Yeah, it's a real sword. Come here. One of you's gonna end up fighting me. Yeah. thought I was stuck there for a second. What about you? Oh, he dropped some money. 1 yen. Wow. And he dropped a sword. Osorizon. Plus 12, minus 23 defense. Man, it don't have no durability. It's a sword, though. And he's back! What about you? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Ah, I missed him. Figure if I hit him, they'll auto fight me. Probably could just talk crap to him, too, maybe. Nochi? I have not. I feel like I've ate it once before, though. Oh, if you just run up and kick him? Alright. This guy's got a... Oh, okay. I might get the boulder thingy. That would be kind of cool. Oh, shit. The Iron Ball. Well, it gives you a bunch of life. That's kind of cool. I kind of wonder how you fight with it. And it's pretty good for that, too. Kind of interested to see how you use it. I do need to go see if I can get some health right here real quick. Just gonna take it a little bit slower. Grind out some money and some weapons right here. It's gonna take me a while to get some yen. But whatever. Yeah, that'd be a good place to do it. I might go check that out. I can go through the river way. I'll just go that way. Might be some dudes on the way there. Looks like everybody's kind of quit spawning around here. They're like, yo, stay the fuck away from that pass over there. There's some crazy ass killing everybody. Here we go. We can fight this guy, I bet. Oh, damn. Oh god, he's like clan war in the middle of the fight. He's like, yo, if he don't kill you, I will. He's like, beat his ass. Beat everybody's ass. Everybody fight. Yeah. Now I got them in a big fight. Oh no, I walked out of it. Whatever. I'll take the hell. Whatever. It was fun for a while. They started fighting each other, but I didn't want to get killed, so I just kind of chilled out. I feel like this guy only shows up if you don't fight what's his name and kick his butt. Otherwise he shows up at the restaurant or tea house or whatever it is. Huh. Oh, I'll probably have to put my weapon up. That makes sense. Yeah, this guy looks like he wants his butt kicked. Oh my gosh, there's a mountain of you little turds. Alright. Get hit with the ball. Come on, where you going? Yeah, I'll fight you down here. Yeah, you lost three because you suck. And now you're gonna lose four. Oh, the uppercut! That's sick. I'll be the ball fighter. He comes and he hits you with his ball. How many more y'all gonna keep sending after me? Don't just come running up on me. I just imagine it would be hard to block a iron ball with a katana. You know what I mean? Like, you're gonna have a hard time blocking that.
Outstanding or than hell.
Ah, he's going for the Superman punch. Ah, there we go. Oh, and the swing around. That's pretty nice. I like that too. They're just gonna lose all their men. I like how you're counting for me. That's what I'm waiting for. I'm like, where's the money at? I know there's a lot of swords around here. It's probably just crap. Oh, that's a cool combo. There we go, that was some money. ¥1. We're cooking with gas now, boys! What the heck kind of Mortal Kombat combo is that shit? No, he never dies. He just stays in perpetual getting the crap beat out of this. I like how it makes the noise, so at least you know when they drop money. Yeah, 30 jabronis. Swords laying everywhere. Ah, I can't quit hitting that button. The bowling ball of death. This is that guy come in the air and he just got smacked. Just die! Get out of the way with your dead ass! Oh, that was some money. And some food, it looked like. Oh, it was just some food. I don't think it was money. I didn't need the food. Oh, Oh, there's that sick ass move. Send out your best jabroni warriors. There we go, that's definitely some money. 1 yen. Halfway there. Are you telling me there's 100 of you? There's probably like some badass that shows up that's like, yo, killed 100 of my motherfuckers. Now let's see if you can fight me one time. Get your ass kicked. Oh, the uppercut, sweet. Another yen. I thought about doing that, because they seem to pay you the best. What do you think you're doing? Trying to punch straight into the iron ball, bro. Come on now. Incredible! Yeah, 70 jabronis. If I don't get some health soon, I'm gonna have to bail, probably. Whoa. See, now I'm starting to stagger. That's when it gets dangerous, I feel like. Because you can't really... Yeah, you can't depend on your attacks going through. Oh, you thought I was down. Call an ambulance, but not for me. Come on, give me some health, you suckers. Money. Alright. Bell. Why are none of you carrying radishes? Don't you understand my hunger? Kind of wondering what happens at 100. Yeah, I'm dangerous. Get out of here. I'm hungry too. I want radishes. This killed 90 men in a bed of radishes. What about you? You want some too? It's just for looking at me wrong. I do kind of dig it. Oh yeah, I want to eat me one more. Oh, you can send them to the blacksmith? I didn't know that. I need to do that. That sword sucked though. It only had one durability. Yeah, I'm not fighting here. I'm out. I'm going to the blacksmith. Yeah, I'm not fighting that guy. Not in that area. I'm gonna upgrade the ball. Oh yeah, it ain't worth keeping. Like, it had some decent stats otherwise, but that sucks. Mm-hmm. The ball. Don't you fuck it up, dude. It's done. Attack power increased by 5, defense power decreased by 2. What do I have to equip it just to deliver it? I gotcha. Huh? It's just old school games didn't really. I'm still used to the thing of like the older games like this didn't worry so much about like quality of life stuff like that. They were like, oh, just play it. You know, we made it. Enjoy it. I hope I have that 5 yen. I'm gonna be fucking mad. Oh yeah, see. Ooh-ya. Run, yeah, I'm not fighting him. I'll pay you later, Dojima, I'm sorry. Why didn't you just tell me no? Oh my god. Oh, it's not gonna let me run that way. Not gonna let me run that way either. It's like you've disrespected Dojima. He will kill you. Oh my god, he's fast as shit too. I bet it won't let me go either way. I could just talk shit to him. Hey, leave me alone. Leave me alone. He's like, no, I'll hammer you on the ground. That's crazy that they're like, no, you're not gonna leave. You're just stuck here. You should have paid your money. Dojima, if you don't chill, bro. That was Star Brawl. I'm trying to get him off of me. Maybe he'll let me run now. Nope. I got you. Really hit that guy. Don't see. Oh my gosh, run! Oh, that one worked pretty good.
Jesus!
It's too late now! He's like, apology! Not accepted! I couldn't get him to fight any of the other people for some reason. Killed 92 people, just like, you're a punk. It's all good. I should have checked. I know now to check my damn money before I pay for anything with that guy, because he just beats the shit out of you. I'll get another one and I'll do the same thing. I'll get a ball, or I'll find another sword that I really like and I'll work it. That one sword that I had last time when I died, the spinning move is kind of fucking me up. Yeah, I probably should have just at that point just stood and fought him, because I could not. I don't know if you could kill him right there, because I feel like that would fuck up the game. But yeah, the ball was the shit. Yeah, I don't care. It has surprisingly little impact on most of the game. Why did I do that? Oh, sorry, lady. You need to get the fuck out of the way. This is why you need to get the hell out of the way. There are people with swords, and you don't have a sword. Oh, are you trying to jump over my shit? Renton Chosen. I want the Itchy Manji double, though. Like on that hit game, Sekiro. Oh, look, he fell. Now I'm kicking this guy's butt. You say join Subajachi? I could join Subahachi and get the money, like you said. I think that's what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to go with money and make it easier on me the first go around. Then I can get like some swords like you said and do like some of the other sides. We'll try to find another ball too, maybe. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I know this one dude that's out in the fields with the three guys usually has one. If he'll drop it, I'll pick it up. I don't know why I'm going to do this cutscene. I'm just going to run up on him. I've killed that guy before too, like right off the rip, just like, the first playthrough I tried to kill everybody. I was like, I'm just gonna murder every person I see that they'll let me kill. Kill the government dude. When I go back the other way, I might kill him. I might kill that gun guy if I can jump him. Cause screw that guy. He'll probably run away though, the moment I hit him. Oh, he doesn't have a ball this time. Oh well. You can't kill the gun guy. That's what I figured. He'd probably just run and be an asshole. Yeah, but they'll look up, they'll be like, damn, you killed those guys too that were just slacking off in the fields, and they'll be like, yeah, this guy's awesome. I'll be like, I didn't know I was gonna join up with you guys. get off of me, punk. Oh, he's gonna make me look like the punk. What the heck? Oh yeah, I tripped over the body. That's what I wanted, the double stab. Sorry guys. Just had to go down that way. Abashiri, two of them. Wow, they both suck. Destroy these. Chigusa. What the hell? It's pretty rough. What? Yeah, destroy these. We'll find something. We'll keep running the path down through here. Maybe we'll find some of those red dudes. Oh, I'd like to have a little bit extra life if I'm gonna fight that one guy, because he is kind of tough with his headbutt and craziness. Yeah, now no one will ever pick up those terrible swords and try to use them in the fight. I'm gonna have to leave, I believe. Maybe if I go this way again.
You're dangerous! Jesus!
I will. I'll check it. I'm checking the heck out of that map. I shouldn't have bonded it to pad. I should have bound it to what would be screen share, whatever, on PS5. And then I wouldn't have a problem. It being on the pad, like where I moved the sticks. Like I accidentally hit it sometimes. Oh, there's one of them red guys. Let's go whoop their butt. Yeah, I'm using controller. I should just rebind it. Damn it, that's not what I wanted. A dull sword, whack! I'm looking for someone walking around with the ball. It don't look like nobody's got one. It's a real sword, come find out. Free dull sword. There's that map again. Five men. Not crap. Ah! Hey there, give me money, money, money! What the hell? Give me 10 yen right now! Get out, you scum! What? I'll show you who the scum is! I'll show you who. What the sharp end of this blade is! What do you think about that, buddy? Oh, damn! Oh, damn, Nakayama! What the hell, man? He has quite a bit of health, actually, now that I'm looking. Damn. He's gonna kill me. Jesus. I couldn't block. I was trying to kick that mushroom up. I didn't find anything right there I was wanting anyway. It wasn't giving me any of the drops. I probably could have ran like all the way away. I was trying to get the hills. Yeah, it ain't that big a deal. We're here for the good times.
Let's be honest, we're here to entertain. Sometimes the entertaining part is dying. Or putting you on the edge of your seat, being like, is crew gonna heal? Is crew gonna heal? Is he gonna live? Is he gonna die? What's he gonna do, man? Is he gonna go crazy and kill almost 100 people and then walk off and die one guy? Yeah, it happens. It happens. Yeah, I want to join you, so I'm going to whoop your butt right here. I learned that move pretty quick. I'm used to that one, though. I'm really liking that one and the double poke. Damn, you arrogant fool!
Said you can't find that here.
I'm throwing him off, mate. He don't know what to think of my freaking wild monkey style. I really like his fighting style. Dude, any Kenny is Kenny Chesney, I'm pretty sure. Any Kenny Chesney song, honestly. Just has that kind of, I don't know what you call it. Vibe? I might find someone cooler. I really like the ball, though. I really think the ball would be fun. And I want, like, the ball and maybe another decent sword. Or something crazy. It's just like, dude, just pour me another fucking beer. It's like, I don't want to reminisce about all this shit. I'm just trying to drink. I bet both of these are dull swords. Dull sword. Dull swords. Every time I fight that guy, those are dull swords. Destroy it! Throw it into the fire! But yeah, Kenny. Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna kill the government guy, cause screw him. Yeah, I'm insane. Insane in the membrane. You're not gonna go meet that pistol guy, cause you're gonna die. And you might have a cool sword. Ah, it's a piece of junk. Ah, you deserved it. A glass of warm milk, please. I wonder if anyone really does go to bars and ask for milk. And why would bars stock milk? Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to scare you like that. Well, that's probably why I don't understand, because that's kind of the bars I go to, when I went to bars. Yeah, mixology bar definitely would. They got the good drinks anyway. There's a place here in Elkin that kind of does stuff like that.
Nah.
I'm gonna go this way and then leave. I don't wanna fight this guy. They do this one thing in particular where they like take like egg whites and when they mix the drink. I'm gonna try not to throw a cat at the boss. Ah, that's one of them guys. Let's go hit him. What's up, punk? What the hell? He just caught a bird! What the hell? He's got birds?! He's cheating, Quill! Quill, he's cheating! Help me, dude! I'm fighting! I'm trying to help your clan! Yeah, you go fight that guy! Screw you guys! I broke his sword? Holy crap! Oh, I didn't mean to hit you, my dude! Oh, it broke a piece of my sword. That's a little bit better. It's really not worth holding on to. But it only has one durability. I might have to take this Chugin for now and use it until I find something that I really need. Oh yeah, I could add durability. There we go, there's some health. Did I miss the money or did I get the money? I know there was some yen later in here. Get rid of it. Gotcha. That's true, that's true. Want my ball, man. What's going on? Oh, it's just doing the cinematic entrance. Oh, I kind of like that. I like that, his, square combo now. Ukigumo. Junk, destroy that. It's got a really fast light attack, and then the strong attack seems pretty slick too, yeah. Come here. I missed him. He was all about it till I pulled the sword out. I don't mess with any of these guys. I want my red dudes. I have to reset the area. The bird attack was bullcrap, man. He kept hitting me with that bird, and I was like, dude! It's like, smack, 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 smack. Oh, there's another one. I don't know which sword it was, so I don't know if I got it or not. I need to check into the swords. Like, I'm sure there can't be that many. Dianagon, unfortunately, that one sucks. Just running around. Okay, are they gonna show up any more people? I guess not. I guess it's just those two guys. That guy. I will kill one of those guys if they have a ball on them. And I think they'll drop it. I swear I will. I will leave him in the dirty streets. That's not bad. It's only got one durability. Oh, wait a second. You can make your own. I'm gonna just place it back on the ground. It deserves to live as a sword. It's just not my sword. And y'all got a freaking ball, man? Do you have a ball? Sword, sword. Yeah, it's just I'm already limited on money, and I can sit here, and I don't mind just sitting here and fighting. I'm actually enjoying it. I'll eventually get a solid one or get my ball back. If I had only just checked my money when I had the ball. Yeah, I won't make that mistake twice. Okay, cool. It's weird that sometimes like only like a handful of people come through. And sometimes it's like groups. Who brings a dual sword to a fight? That guy. Alright, so 600 health mushroom. Freaking sweet. Guys in here, but nope, just those dudes, and I don't want to fuck with those guys unless they have the ball. If I see the ball, I'm killing them. +7. What I got's better. Put it back on the ground. Don't attack that guy. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. Middle stance. Yeah, but that's what I was using in the beginning anyway, so
that won't hurt.
Gave me a little bit of health, I have more durability now, I have a little bit more defense. Not that I really use it. Man, I ain't seen one person with that ball anymore. It's alright. He had a crazy move set. Yeah, that life though. Losing life is rough. Oh, that's a hard no, generally. That's what I'm using now. It's the same sword. You would pick that sword up and just leave? I got you. See, I think it's this way, isn't it? I'm still trying to learn the layout. Oh, it's those guys again. Yeah, I'll take my extra 200 life and 8 defense for now. And come back. What a turd. What's this way? Oh, you can't even go that way. That's just the entrance. He'll be bluffing when he's dead. Do you keep your money if you leave the pass and come back? Okay, that's the one thing you do lose. Jumps off in front of train. Let's see, it's not that way. It's like way over here. That makes sense. More characters have been added in battle mode. Now I can start with my fancy swords. Got these banked. Take. Oh, I have this sword in here too, huh? Let's take this one too. You only, I won't, okay, I got you. Just take one in. That way I don't lose them. Gotcha. I didn't think about losing them. Alright. Back in the pass. Only gain 4 cycle max. Okay, I got you. I guess you can deliver one and you can take the 3 that you can walk out the pass with. Kick this guy's ass again! Prove it, you punk bitch! Yeah! Oh, you keep the moves too, that's nice.
Damn!
I ain't no arrogant fool, I'm a badass samurai. Damn.
I think he broke a piece of my sword right there. Nah, he's dead. It's all good. Two durability ain't bad. One is hard to deal with because you'll just break the damn thing. Yeah, I'm a little too aggressive and it's snapping the swords. Junk. Every time it's junk. I don't even know why I check them. I got you. Okay, so usually you want to get your durability up.
Blah blah blah.
Get out of here, cat. He only drops the dual sword too. Out of here. Free dual swords! They're like, shit. I'll go back down there. Oh dang, they hadn't left yet. Oh, I see. You gotta get them to do the damn talking thing. Gotta leave the damn talking. We just want blood. Come here, look. Right, you're wearing the wrong colors around here. Toyoshima, you need to chill. He did, he totally dropped money. And a crappy sword! Need to go eat before I mess with those guys. I'm about to just go fight this one guy. The quest for the ball is on, but it's hard to find it. Right. I gotcha. Just gonna kick their butts. There we go, it's taking forever. Let's go. He was just trying to tell us the lore of the land!
Oh. Yep.
In that case, we probably just need to destroy it. Oh, I broke the sword, I see. So we're here breaking dull swords. I don't know why they're not dropping the balls. I'm gonna have to go collect something better than these dull swords, though. And even if I am just searching for a ball. I'm rough on swords. Get out of here. In a way, we're all just searching for a ball. You know, I think you're right, Quill. Hey, there's that guy. Yeah, that makes sense. I got some yen now, so I think I can upgrade durability. Hoi! Smack him down. Let's see what this guy sword. Oh, he broke it. Damn it. Maximum life of the sword is increased. Oh, holy crap! I'm on a dull sword! Didn't even know what it was, Quill. Didn't even know what it was. I have the best dull sword in town! You know what, I don't even care. It's better than the damn dull sword. Yeah, I gotcha. So yellow bottle's the shit. Holy crap, just give me some hell. It's time to go to the radish field. Someone's tending the hell out of these radishes and I'm mad as hell. Oh, look, a guy! Hey. It's just like me to put it on a dull sword too. Wow, the dual sword is actually better. Oh, crap! Now there's a sword. I actually think this one's gonna be a good one. And it's a side? Oh man, this is gonna be sick. Oh yeah! I like this one. Yeah, you better run, punk. We got some money. I'm gonna go up the durability on this one. Where you going? They're dropping money like crazy too. All of a sudden. The RNG machine must be going nuts right now. It's like, what the hell is going on here? Alright. Dull sword, I'm sorry. You gotta go. Think if I'd put the oil on that sword. Anibi. It's got good attack. I'll hold on to it for now. It's only one durability, but whatever. It's definitely gonna keep this sword. Now I need like... Yeah, Chigusa rips. Speaking of rips, I think I need to celebrate getting the sword. There's a lot of extra health just to add on. Alright, my bro. I will. Oh man, I love that side slice too. That's just sick. Oh, he like grabbed him. Hold on, hold. Dude, I wasn't even gonna fight you. You didn't even let me put up my sword. What do I expect from a guy named Matsuhashi? Getting all excited and doing crazy shit. Oh, he just like a Captain Insano poke. One of these swords can probably go. Let's place this one on the ground and check this out. Oh, it's another Chigusa. But it's opposite. Oh, destroy this evil bastard. It has everything backwards. Bizarro World Chigusa. Alright, let's go power this thing up. Let's check my money. Oh, that's pretty cool too. We got 12 yen. So I guess if you want it tougher, yeah, it's a lot. That's all right. We'll take our sword for now. 3 is enough. I think I can go beat up what's his name. They'll give me like 11. I'm pretty sure for doing that. Okay, that makes sense. So the higher it is. He said 16 or 18. I can't remember. Though we're really not that far off. I'm thinking we go up there. Whoop old what's his name's butt. And get the 11. And then come back and put it into that. 36 is a lot. Especially considering most people don't drop but like 1. Oh yeah, I bet it's not that much in the... Gotcha. Not bad, actually. It's better than this one. I'll keep a slot open for grabbing an extra sword. Let's go mess with this guy. Let's go join our clan here. Oh yeah, I was gonna get toasty. This is a good place to do it because I don't have to fight till I get Man, if 3 is better than this, it's going to be awesome because this game's sick. And it kind of makes me I want to check out the next, what is it, Yakuza game? Like a Dragon Ishin? It kind of makes me want to play something like that. Let's see what he says. Nothing. 3 is a masterpiece? Hell yeah. It looked rad. I have never played a Yakuza game, really, but that one really got my attention. It looks fun. I see Grizz and a bunch of people stream it. I just haven't got around to fucking with it. I think I got a couple of them off of PlayStation for free. Oh yeah, I need a radish before I go kick this guy, try to kick this guy's butt, because he may stomp my shit in. At least he won't kill me though. He'll just be like, oh, you're a pathetic worm. Or I can just beg for my life, I mean. I like that, though. Dude, I was watching this show last night. It was just randomly recommended to me on Netflix. It's called Midnight Diner. And I guess it's because I watch Way of the House Husband. And, it's just this show about this guy that runs, like, a midnight diner in, Shinjuku, Japan. And, like, it's about him and, like, his customers that come in. It's a pretty cool show. It's all Japanese, though, with, like, English dub. Dude, you would like Way of the House Husband. It's right up my alley. And it is kind of Yakuza. Because he's, like, a retired Yakuza. Ads! What the? Ads! Shirotoko! Shirotoko will get his ass kicked. Come on, I want my 11 yen. Oh, they're gonna move me back to the center. I see what's doing it now. If I hit him when he's blocking with a strong attack, it runs that red bar way up. Yes, please move us back to the center. Yeah, you underestimated me. You got his butt kicked. Oh, you do. You lose money for that, huh? Oh, and you lose money for attacking first. I did that the last time. She gave me 31 yen? I did not get that much the first time. Maybe because I was taunting him. Seems like running your mouth gets you fucked up in this game a lot. Nice, I can do some upgrades with that. He's like, I'm not talking about this with this guy around. Let's come into your house. Looking for stuff. There we go. There's a fish. Nice. I'm getting the hang of it. Especially if we starting out on normal. Just run away with the baby? Just kidnap him with the other people? Oh, run away with the baby. I got you. Like escape. I got you. Don't rub the baby. For good luck. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get a durability and see if I can get a attack power up with the extra money. Or I might double down on durability. Okay. Yep. I have 18 because you just gave me 30 something. Yeah! Dude, some of these PS2 games are awesome. Well, I knew I had 18 because she gave me 31. Now I'm going to check my yen again. I have some cool games in the future I want to show off that I don't think are like very big games that I look forward to streaming. I have 25 yen. I might as well use it. Nothing in particular. You can just be like, just work on it. So I can't do that. Six yen, yeah, I'll do that. It's done. Attack increased by 3, defense power decreased by 2, and I'll pay you. Let me look at it now. It's not bad. 4 durability. I could go for more strength, I guess. Yeah, might as well use the money. That's what I'm thinking. So I should have 13 yet now. Three. Decreased by 1 that time. That's not bad. Okay, check in. 13. Yeah, the defense loss I'm not so worried about, because the life, Jesus. 350 is probably the highest I've seen on anything since I started. Oh man, I lost quite a bit of defense there, but whatever. I can work it back up. Yeah, that one hurt a little bit. Just make it... I don't really know how defense works, but I don't defend a whole lot anyway. It's finished. Ah, I see. Okay, it's flattened out at 0, so I don't lose any defense. I just have way more attack, which is sick, and I have 4 durability. So let's go do this mission for this guy. I probably won't cause a ruckus. I'll just wreck the shop for him, and I won't mess up anything. I will try not to throw the cat at him. Hit this again. Hell yeah. Toki sign. That makes sense. That's what I was gonna say. You just work up one side and then be like, okay, now I'm gonna balance it out and then build up the other side again if you want to. I wonder where they max at. That'd be crazy. Gotcha, that'll probably be a dead giveaway. Set it down. I was gonna say, please don't crash. Wow, you can talk to him from all the way over there. Thank you for falling orders. This is a token of my gratitude. 50 yen. Sweet. I'll have another job ready for you this evening. Come to the Kuro residence at sunset. Until then. These guys pay. Let's go hit that blacksmith up. Yeah, he just gave me 50 yen. I'm gonna go upgrade durability again. Yeah, boy! Now we're cooking. Way faster than sitting here and killing dudes. Let's see if these guys have ball. I'm trying to find a ball still. I really do want the ball. It was cool. Yeah, those are big mother foes. Ever since Madden. What's up, guys? I'm like, who is the lady that I'm working for? Sweet. Attention's mistress. It's finished. Nice. Durability is increased by 1. 32. I'll pay you. Well, let me see how much I have first. I don't want to get into a deal that I can't deal with. I might try to kill him for it, if I can, if I'm going to try to leave the pass. And I'm just done with all my stuff. Sharper! Sharper! I want him to really bleed when I cut him. Wow, that was really good. I'm gonna hold on to the rest of my money for right now because I'm probably getting ready to do this baby mission. I got you. That makes sense. I won't keep working. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm just gonna try to beef up my shits. Maybe find another side weapon. I could send this weapon back once I get it where I want it. And then try to fight him and kill him with a side weapon. Yeah. I'll do it. Go on, take the baby and run. Yeah. Yeah, I probably won't fight them right now. I'll probably bail. I don't know how strong that one guy is. Let's run away. What the hell? Oh, great. I told you, let's run. Yeah, this is why we run. No, pick up the baby! Kick him up in your hands! God damn it! This baby is dead. Jeez, come on! I gotta get out of this fight. Oh, okay. I got my life back. Okay, I think I can get the kid right here if I kind of like sneak in the back. Run, run like a fucking running back, dude. Get out of there. Get to the end zone. Perfect. Totally didn't drop the baby. Well done, Krutachi. Thank you for protecting Kintaro. Does he have four arms? You could have been more aggressive, though. Well, I shouldn't ask for so much. Yeah, right. 20 yen. I can't forgive Kichijo. The fool tried to take advantage of my pity. I'll completely annihilate the Akadama clan before I sell off the foundry tomorrow. Yeah, I can see that. I can totally see that. They're probably like, well, we're just glad you got him back alive, even though he's maimed and he's probably going to be ruined for the rest of his life. We're just glad he's back. So there's a really tough fight at the shrine. Like, they'll kill me. Kind of tough, I'm assuming. So fuck that. Oh crap! Swords. Okay. Gun, one hand, base. Ikigumo. I see. This guy again. Thank you. Ah, shit! What am I fucking doing wrong here? Fuck it. Let's get out of here. I don't know what I was doing wrong. Guess I just wasn't standing perfectly on it. Ah, I see. Well, I just walked away, so... Well, right now it hasn't. Oh, those guys are coming at me for sure. Oh shit, this might. They're fighting like hell over here. Wow, I keep fighting too close to the edge. Shit! So I guess I need to go to the shrine. Yeah! What the hell kind of crazy shit was that? Whatever. Digging it. It's a fun weapon. These guys are just popping up. I think they're just dropping dull stuff though, which is annoying. Yeah, that's what I figured. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I wonder if the cat was doing anything. It was just chilling, it looks like. That's what I was looking for. Let me check how much yen I have. I was gonna say, I just heard somebody unsheathe the sword. Yeah. Yeah, let's just gang up on him. Okay. Dull swords. He's giving me dull swords. This guy's really fucking with me. I don't see what that sword was. Wow. Yeah, too bad it was just a ton of defense down on that particular one. The other guy looks like he has the sword that summons the bird if he'll drop it. Alright, chill out. Yeah, y'all fight each other for a minute. I don't want to. Well, I guess I could go there without going to the shrine. Just go around. I was gonna go in there and get some fucking heals, but that's right. There is one over here. Hoping I can get a little bit off these mushrooms. That was a little bit, it wasn't. That guy dropped me in. Guys are just on a war path around here. Yeah, that poor one guy got the crap smacked out of him. Okay, so I've maxed durability. I had 31, so now I have 25. Sharp. More. Power. It's done, he says. The job is done. Attack power 3. Defense 2. Yeah, there's your 6 yen, buddy. I have 13 left. 35%. 7% down. That's not terrible. Five for two. I'll take that. One more. Six for three isn't bad either, honestly. That's all I can afford. So 46 and minus 12, I mean, that's honestly not that bad. I mean, I could kill him. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna heal first. I think there's a radish right here. Mushroom right here. These guys keep running at me. It's over. Everything is over. We've been stupid sacrifice our lives for Akadama clan. Well, damn. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? I don't think I want to fuck with her. I'm trying to think of what I want to do right here next. She goes to the end of the road and fights Tsubahachi. You think I should help him? Might kill her. See what she has. Maybe help Tsubahachi. Nah, there she is. Too far. It's alright. She'll just respawn, I think, back to where she was. And I'll just have to wait again. Yeah. I'll steal her shit, and then maybe I'll use that as my secondary weapon for whatever. It's got like a rapier or like a Chinese sword. Oh, there she goes. Let's go see where she's going. I gotta go to the restroom real fast before I do that. Oh my god, don't knock that over. I will cry. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. I think maybe she ran towards what's this place? In a Poku or whatever? Maybe. Who knows where she could have went? She could have went to the bridge. That was funny. They just kind of shuffled towards each other. Maybe. I just thought maybe, like, if I waited, she would just... fucking, stop at the end of the road or something. Okay. Nah. You want to be stronger? You should listen to me. Nah. The music be changing right here for some reason with this cat. Get out of here. Think I should try to just kill Dojima? To send it off, but yeah, I could definitely kill him and then send it off, and then just leave. If I kill him, Jesus. If I kill him. But then I'd have to kill him with my regular sword. I should just try to kill him with this sword. I don't think he's gonna be that damn strong, surely not. Ah, okay, have my sword. Just do the defense up one time. No, that's not what I meant. Hold on. He'll quit for 5 seconds. What does miser mean? No, that means he's trying to charge me too much. Yeah. That's what I say. He's like a cheap bastard. There you go. As this war is just in my skill has gone. The Takafuji got him. It's got a ton of defense. Yeah, very fixable. It's got 3 durability and a ton of defense. And I could rock it. I think it will have a cool moveset. Let's go see what's going on with this fight over here. He just ran. He's like, yo, I'm out of here. You guys are jerks. What's up, guys? Should just be going down at night in this game. Samurai Apprentice. Yeah, that's a good idea. Hell yeah. Let's see. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to have to call it right here. Day for this go around. I'll try to play some maybe tomorrow, even if I don't get home super late from the Super Bowl. It's just hard to say how that'll go. Yeah. Hey, thank you for doing that, Quill. Thank you for coming and hanging out. Thank you for anyone else that came and hung out with us tonight. If you chilled and just lurked, we appreciate it a lot. This game's been awesome. Thank you, Quill, for the recommendation. We will get a raid going on here. I'll just see who's on. Hell yeah, bro. It's awesome. Anything like this, I would enjoy, though. Probably just raid Uber. I think he's playing Mega Man. I can relate to Mega Man. But I'll catch you later, Quill. I'm gonna crash out anyway. And y'all have a nice night. Hell yeah. I'll be rocking that stuff. I know what I want to do now. Quest for that ball. Yeah, I want that ball back. I got my hammer now. I'm sure there's all kinds of other cool shit.